stripe would absorb the heat of the sun, and the white stripes would reflect the heat of the sun. This one just on the left-hand side of the bus now. Another theory is that it makes it hard for predators to distinguish one zebra from another when they're all together in a group.
Wait, is there a zebra in the cave? I was saying.
Well, I only got a second. That's my new BBM.
That was cute.